and has been recorded by many artists, some with the recognition of Neil Diamond. The version that we will perform has been arranged by Jay Dawson. In class, we have discussed how our Christmas music should make the people listening, especially our parents, cry. We have come up with three possible ways to do this. One, we perform so well, we make you cry. Two, we perform so badly, we make you cry also. Three, we perform but needless, we just throw some onions, cut onions down the throat, and everyone will cry. We decided that two and three are kind of not good ideas, so we're going to see if one works. Help us see if that works.
It's really funny.